Well, in Friday's Betway Yorkshire Cup, I think Muntahar's going to take a lot of beating. He was a good winner at Newbury last time out. The step up to a mile and three quarters will suit, and unlike a few of his rivals, he won't mind softish ground.